Welcome to B&B in Marketing. I'm Michael Mallory, and today's tip of the day is to make it personal. One of the great things about owning an inn or a bed and breakfast is that you have total control over how you run your business. If you go to a hotel, you're practically just another anonymous guest walking in and out. Yes, they'll say nice things to you at the front desk, but unless you're staying in a very expensive place, chances are none of the other staff is going to know your name. So make sure that you know your guests' names. Put up a welcome sign on the day they're supposed to arrive, welcoming a certain person or a certain family. Make sure all of your staff, and yourself included, are wearing name tags so people will know what your name is. But make sure that you make an effort to remember your guests' names so that every time you see them, you can say, "Hello, Mr. Jones," or "Hello, Mrs. Johnson." Make it personal, and that will make it a very special trip for your guests. For more tips and tricks, come to ittma.com. I'm Michael Mallory.